Today we are doing some easy stuff and test other people's program. You may know that the Computer History Museum in California has a dedicated 1401 showroom, presenting 2-1401 with all kinds of peripherals. All of this equipment is working thanks to a team of volunteers which brought it back to life. The team itself has a website, and there's one entry about one-card programs, in this case a program that will print the data of succeeding cards. And without hesitation, we unashamedly copy this program and test it on our own 1401. I have again prepared some data cards containing some personal data. If the program works as expected, it should list these cards on our printer. So let's now punch the program card. Check if it's correct. Move it out of the card punch and grab it. Put it in front of the data cards. Take the whole pack. Put it into the card reader. Set the 1401 to run mode. Press check reset, start reset. Press load, which loads the first card and starts the contained program. And voila, it reads the subsequent cards and prints them onto the printer. Finally, we may check the program in memory. The program itself copies its main part to higher addresses, so let's do a storage printout for that address area. And there's the program.